Animal Care Services has an exciting update for the community after hosting their third annual Trunk-or-Treat.
That's right. The spookily sweet event had a great turnout filled with Halloween spirit and fun, but also connections. Animal Care Services says they're happy to announce 13 animals found their forever homes Saturday night. That is awesome. Very nice.